fine tuning, it doesn't roll real straight, but and then it's just on an old radio, and back trigger at the moment is forward. Get some good footage from it, and I'm gonna put a 1/4-20 bolt on there so I can just put the GoPro tripod adapter on it, or just like a small aim and shoot or a SLI if I make a new one. Yeah, so that's all it is. Thanks for watching.